Thanks for logging on to WXII12.com. I'm Chief Meteorologist Lainey Pope. As we go through the evening and overnight hours, there's a very slight chance in our southernmost communities we may see an isolated thunderstorm. Aside from that, dry conditions out there and improving weather. It's going to start to feel a whole lot nicer. Temperatures dropping down into the upper 60s by early tomorrow morning. Your Saturday, low humidity, sunshine. Look for temperatures, though, that are still warm in the upper 80s. There's a slight chance of a late afternoon storm in the mountains. It is much drier behind the front, but that is temporary. That humid air is going to be returning by Sunday, and so will the chance for rain. More details on WXII 12 News and right here on WXII12.com.